Now, Wahoo Elementary School is getting a complete overhaul thanks to a $96 million grant from the federal government. This is what the new Mokapu Elementary School will look like. Located on Marine Corps Base Hawaii in Kaneohe, crews will be building a completely new campus to replace the one that was built way back in the 60s. Once complete, officials say the new facility will serve an estimated 975 students in grades kindergarten through 6th.